I always begin my tasks by planning them out in the form of to-do list so that I am able to keep track of my activities. I stick it on the front wall in order to remind myself every now and then what I have to do. I started off by taking a timed quiz so that I can assess myself on how much I already know, and accordingly I'll plan my studies. So hey everyone, I hope you all are healthy and staying safe at home. So all those who are new to this channel, let me introduce myself that I am Purvi Sitan, a first year student at King George Medical University. And if you want to know more about this university, you can definitely press the I button that must be showing somewhere over here on the screen. I haven't started yet. Yes, and the course is so huge and I have to study everything in this 1.5 day. Today is 27th of May and I have to complete it by 28th night. And I'm gonna try to complete all the things in this particular time. Yes, and all those who have watched my previous vlogs, you must know that this is not my room that I'm sitting in, and I have a habit of sitting and, you know, studying on the bed. So basically, for particular this test, I have isolated myself from the family, from everyone in my house. So I have set up this study table behind me and I have decided to study very seriously this time for the test. So yes guys, grab a drink for yourself and enjoy your break time to the fullest.
Currently, I'm studying cardiac cycle and taking down all the essential points. I usually prefer Ninja Nerds, that's a YouTube channel for studying physiology. You can also go for Dr. Najib lectures, even that's very amazing. Presently, I'm not very used to taking digital notes, so I prefer using pen and paper. A lot of NEET aspirants have asked me for my NEET notes, so I've given a Telegram channel link in the description box down below. These are not my notes, I've asked it from one of my batchmate, Abhishek. He is also a 2020 batch KGMU student, so you can definitely refer to it if you want. I completed a slot of 2 hours 40 minutes and I started a slot at 6 PM in the evening and finished my goal at 8:45. Guys, the green book is the Guyton and Hall, that's the standard book for physiology. And the other book is by an Indian author, E.K. Jain, that is strictly for exam purposes. Since I don't have enough time to prepare for the exam, I am referring to E.K. Jain for this test. I devoured a biryani and sevai with salad for the dinner. I extended my break time and scrolled Instagram and watched some YouTube videos for fun and entertainment. Also, I sat down to edit the video. I keep on editing the video parallel with shooting it, so that I don't pile up the tasks at the end of the day. It's 1 AM guys and I've decided to take a break and take a walk on the terrace and breathe in fresh air. The gibbous moon is up in the sky, looking as if someone has lighted up a torch. The street is glowing with bright city lights and it's looking so beautiful. After this, I'm gonna sleep and I'm gonna wake up next day early morning. It's 6 AM in the morning and after doing the morning routine, I continued my study. The earlier you open your books in the morning, the better it is. I can concentrate better in the morning and I just love to read under sunlight and fresh air. I finished off studying for 1.5 hours and I started doing my workout. Guys, workout is equally as important as your studies, so you can never miss it. After light workout, I performed few core exercises like leg raises and knee raises and etc. I started from doing the butt kicks, cross legs, high knee, toe touch, followed by star jumps and few hand exercises. It's sunnier than most days. Never see the sky if you keep looking down. And if you take the wrong way, then maybe you should stay instead of turning around. So
stay looking out the window, and how late do you plan on going?
After attending the online classes till 3 p.m., I sat down to prepare for my exams while munching on some fruits. This time I watched Unacademy Neet PG videos and got some huge realization. Guys, just 8 months back, I used to watch Neet UG free classes on Unacademy, and now I'm watching Neet PG. Oh my god, like time just flies. Sometimes my eyes just get tired and start itching when I study for long hours under LED or tube light. So I just wash my eyes and I open the light of the balcony and start studying from the light that enters my room through the window. After studying gastrointestinal physiology for another 2 hours, I took a break of 30 minutes. And this is a Happy Meal toy that you guys are watching. It's from McDonald's, of course, like, and I still love it. I played my favorite playlist while enjoying my break. I'm setting up my Unacademy class while munching on Chana Zor Garam Namkeen from Haldiram, topped with onion and lemon juice. You all should try it. It's extremely delicious. Most of the students have asked me if they can get free mock tests and quizzes. So here's something that you can rely on. Unacademy is the largest online teaching platform that has come up with two test series, and both are just free of cost. The first one is Combat Test Series that happens every Sunday at 11 o'clock, and the second one is Atulya Free Test Series of 4 tests by Papan Pundarik Sir, Ravi and Baba Sir. 3 tests are already been done, only one is left on 5th of June. You can enroll for these tests and you can use my code Purvi Sachan to unlock it for all free of cost. So guys, here's a solution for this. Unacademy has come up with a financial assistance, and you just have to fill the Google form that's given in the description box and you will get the loan for taking the Unacademy subscription. Or you can just use my code Purvi Sachan if you want to get a 10% off on subscription, be it Iconic or Plus. You can also get an extra 1, 2 and 3 month subscription depending upon the offer that you avail. Unacademy has also come up with its branded notes that is only available to the Plus or Iconic subscribers. By taking the subscription, you get access to India's best educators, interactive classes, tests, quizzes and a lot of structured courses and PDFs. And these are some of the batches that commence every Wednesday, so you can definitely have a look and enjoy all the benefits. I started feeling a bit lazy, so I just put a 2-hour timer in order to ace my goals. It's just the last minute study pressure, guys, that just pushes me to study so much. Tomorrow's exam will be MCQ based, so I am planning to attend a quiz in order to assess how much I know. After studying so much, I wanted to stretch and relax, so I went on terrace to enjoy this beautiful scene and I'll grab some snacks for myself. Studying just makes me hungry. Now we have come to the end of this vlog, and if you guys like it and you got some motivation to study more and more, do let me know in the comment section which parts did you like the most, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Till then, stay tuned.